Welcome to one of Nina's favorite servers, Lemoncraft. Now, where is Nina hiding? Of course, right outside her hotel.
So, the first thing Nina made on this plot was this. And she's standing on top of it.
I got bored, and then it took me an hour to make this. I didn't know how long and big I went to be. And also, I got bored, so then I just would have punched this blue thing right here, and then I would put it back. It's the, like, person who scans you.
Is this your favorite thing at the plot?
The seagull is.
Yes, the seagull is the favorite thing in the plot.
Okay. I love bird.
So this represents a seagull. You may be able to see why. Let's go into the hotel and tell us about it. So this is the second thing Nina made on this plot. It's called the Great Wolf Lodge, and it's was inspired by the Great Wolf Lodge.
The kitty, what should we name her? She's camera shy.
So apparently Nina wants you to name her new kitty. So you can do that in the comments down below, or you can go on Lemoncraft and tell her. Here's the experience of the hotel.
Okay, now here's the Wolf Diner. And then I work here. These two are to check in. The blue is to check in. This to check out.
Check out. Check out. Check in. It's called Sweet
Pop. Dessert place. Miranda works here, aka Mid-900. And we have candy carrots, which Esty only can look in there. There's candy carrots.
Sure.
And here's some types of cakes. Like we have chocolate, strawberry, vanilla,
coffee,
lemon, and butter.
Mm-hmm.
There's nothing in this chest left over. And here are sweet apples, aka like caramel and candy apples.
So tell me why you built the roof with these different colors.
Oh, because so that you can see what types of flavors there are. Here's cheesecake of any type.
Okay.
And then look in here, there are all types of cookies. This cookies and the rest is pie. And up here is more pie. And that's all. This is like for like only for Thanksgiving and Halloween, like costume show off. Since Christina for Minecraft Halloween, she's gonna be pumpkin, then like here are the other people who will show off their costumes, and then the audience sit like right over here watching.
So let's go upstairs.
Yeah.
Here, look at the line of the wall.
Elevator, so come over here.
So
see the elevator.
Are you done with the hotel yet?
No.
Well, the stuff about the roof is I learned from this YouTube video how to make that fancy roof, and I thought it looked really cool, and I've never made like the roof that big scale, large scale.
Wolf shop.
Let's go in.
And above it is like a tiny pool, so excuse the rain drops.
The pool is upstairs.
Someone work here like Christina. Little pool with a tiny little slide. See, the pool has a little tiny little slide. See, like you can, even there won't be any lifeguards, so if anyone's like drowning, they have to quickly like go to the ladder. No one's gonna be a lifeguard.
So this is parents. Parents have to watch.
Yeah. And look at how many floors we will be having the hotel.
Elevator.
but are going
now
up.
Now go down. Now go down. And this is the scene that I'm going to have, like, most of the time. And this is Olivia's head, which she's the co-owner. And this is what Christina represents. And let me throw away this anvil. So no one can go on top of the heads or band it.
Are they banned?
For like water sliding or like airboarding, like.
Okay, Nina, let's airboard. Nina, do you want to airboard?
I'm gonna shoot you.
Boat was from Nina Airport, not from the guy.
Oh, the co-owners are, which is you, Christina, and Olivia, then Miranda, then Joanna, and then
unless Joanna
and then Tevia, and then like almost everyone.
How do you know to trust all these people?
Because they are my friends. Of course.
Okay, so is there anyone you're suspicious about letting build?
Miranda. Look, I'm in the pond. Swimming with my ducky.
Why did you decide to make a pond?
Because I wanted to make a ducky.
Let's watch
this
her airboard. Someone airboarded and it went wrong. That's why that is on the roof. What's your favorite activity on this plot?
I like airboarding, but I'm not the biggest fan of building because whenever I build, Nina's like, oh, I don't like the material you're using.
What the?
Okay, so what have you built so far on the server?
To make my crack and lofty cobble house, you're like, no.
Olivia.
I built the whole roof and most of the walls.
Wait.
I'm proud of it, but no one's ever complimented.
So some people might feel a little bit left out sometime. But that is Nina's plot on Lemoncraft.
Uh-huh, this my shit. All the girls dump your feet like this. Few times I've been around that track, so it's not just gonna happen like that. Cause it ain't no holiday.
Flying instead of a pressure plate on wool and a lever on its butt.